Bon. Bon. Let me tell you what it's like. Let me tell you what it's like. Let me tell you what it's like. Let me tell you what it's like.
And Florence down to go to the other club. I know he was high off the pill for sure, for sure.
But it was very.
He was whispering in my ear, tape like, he man, this bitch got me for. Like, I'm high as hell, he man.
Really?
He don't kill this bitch got me, but I'm good though. You feel me? Like, he loved, like, he was enjoying his high, you feel me? But this was at the album release party. I forgot the name of the club. I ain't familiar with clubs down here. But, you know, as we was leaving out, he hopped in a bulletproof. And shot off. He had texted me like, he like, we all finna meet up at the Airbnb. So that was the last thing I said. That me and all my guys that was in the car I was in went to the Waffle House. You know, I smoke cigarettes, bro. We at the Waffle House ordering something to eat. So I'm thinking they finna go to the Airbnb. So we at the Waffle House. But you know, while the guys ordering their food, I'm outside smoking a cigarette. In my phone and shit, on my door. I hear every shot, like, I hear that bitch sound like Wild Wild West, gang. But this crazy part is, like, I felt it, but I didn't feel it, but I just knew it was the guys. Like, something told me, like, that gotta be for them. Like, it's late as hell, we just left the club, you feel me? Like, Vaughn, I'm in the bulletproofs. I'm like, Vaughn, good, you feel me? Got the security in the bulletproofs, but I'm smoking a cigarette outside the Waffle House right there by the college and shit. We was at the Waffle House by the college. I hear all the shots going on. That bitch is just going off nonstop. Different guns. Though I'm hearing this shit. So I open up the door of the Waffle House. I'm, boy, y'all don't hear all them shots, boy. I think photo mads getting in a bank out or something. You feel me? So no shit stink on my daughter, boy. Like, probably like, bro, them still waiting on their food while we calling around. Ain't nobody answering their phone on my kids. I guess all the episode was going on then. And my grandma, like, all the guys, I tell them, like, man, I swear to God, man, I just heard a lot of shots. Boy, y'all last tweaking, y'all ain't just hitting on them shots while y'all was in the Waffle House. Hell no, boy, I ain't tweaking. No, I'm like, man, call the guy's phone. So as we talking, and they calling the phone, probably like within 8 minutes after I hit the shots, and we talking about the shit, Vaughn Hellcat fly past the Waffle House, bro. But they been rolled past and went and did what they did, but it's charged to fly past the Waffle House and blow the red light. When it ran a red light, I knew what was going on. I'm like, damn, I'm like, that was just Von. Y'all didn't see Von Charles? They on the guys, that was just Von Charles. His Hellcat fly, run past the red light the whole time, bro, was shot. They were trying to get him to the hospital, you feel me? They blew the red light and rolled past us. I'm like, damn, that shit just fucked me up, you feel me? They wouldn't let nobody come to the hospital, none of that shit on phone.